And there is the man of the moment, the Amir of Qatar, Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad Al-Thani, who in fact is coming down the steps to meet the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman. We expect no handshake because of COVID, but certainly, oh, brotherly greetings, I stand corrected. There is a hug.
Absolutely.
And most
amazing.
Probably that says more than anything else, Hashim.
Absolutely.
I mean, in these times, to do that now, wow, that really is a moment.
Look at exactly what happened the moment they met. I think they said to themselves, you know what, because of the COVID restrictions and social distancing. But however, we come from this part of the world where the traditions say that you have to hug each other, not only shake hands. And when you hug each other, you send a strong signal to everybody. This time, it's genuine. This is not a window dressing. We're not here just for a photo opportunity. We are here determined to solve the problems. And let's start with a hug. And I think this is exactly what happened. Look at the two people now leading both delegations. They are very young. Leaders of two powerful nations with a huge political and financial influence, not only in the region, but all over the world. If they can come together, set aside their own differences, I think you would see a huge impact playing out in the near future.
Indeed, of course, as the Emir of Qatar